at Bonnaroo. It's so hot. I wanted iced coffee for the first time ever this morning. Today's supposed to be the warmest day of the weekend. Don't worry about what your hair looks like. Just get it away from your face.
Hey, this is Ski Bone. It's my 11th Bonnaroo. Just enjoy the whole time. Come with friends. I come with my sons. And happens to be Father's Day this weekend, and it's the best time that I have in my life.
In case you're wondering, you see this building behind me? There are actual potties in there, so you don't have to go to a porta potty every single time.
Oops, nice.
You can wash your hands too.
I've been here every year. I live here in Manchester. And it's something to see, and it's always going to be a different experience every time you come. You're never too old for anything.
Well, you're never too old, baby. You're never too old. Matter of fact, this is actually my first Bonnaroo. Everybody is lit. Everybody is fun. I support it every day. Every freaking day, y'all. Like, for real.
Sun protection is very important. Doesn't matter who puts it on you. It's important.
Do you have an awkward relationship with taking to church now because of what it became?
I wouldn't say I have an awkward relationship with it. It's kind of like a roommate that you see quite often.
Take me to church. I worship like a dog at the shrine of your life.
Mike, you're in general camping. What's it like to camp back here?
Awesome.
Yep. Nice setup.
Good to sleep in. Hot night out here.